Praise the Lord. All is for grace. My name's Oxy Goodluck. So I'm here to testify to the glory of God, what God has done for me during the POT program.
POT program?
Yes.
Okay.
So I've been a member of this church for so many years. So my problem was, God will deliver me for me to come out to testify. I won't testify. So therefore, they will have force to come and attack me again. So during the POT program, I need that in the altar. I say, this POT program, I must participate. So I was even praying that nobody should call me for me to come to Abuja or Lagos. I was just praying. So I participated in the POT program. By the grace of God, I was delivered from spiritual wife, then from spirit of death. Ever since I lost my dad, 2012, I've been seeing my father in my dream. We've been eating together. He came to a time. We've been in farm together, work here. I would say, God, which kind of dream is this? So, by the grace of God, I was delivered. And the man of God used a word I love so much that day. He said, as you have delivered, tonight, God will show you a sign that you have delivered. I said, amen. After the service, I kneel down in the altar. I said, God, I need a sign. If you show me a sign, no matter how, I will stand in this altar to testify. So, in the night, around 10 o'clock, I prayed. I said, God, I need a sign. I didn't see anything. Around 2 a.m., I also wake up. I pray. I say, God, I've not seen anything. I need a sign. So that was very on Saturday, maybe that is on Monday or Sunday morning, or Saturday stroke on Monday morning, the dream actually came. I saw myself. I was inside the house. Ever since I lost my father in 2012, the spirit of my father had been tormenting me. So I was thinking maybe because of my close relationship to my father, that is the reason why my father is tormenting me, all those things. So that night, my father just came to my house in the dream. He took my hand. Say, my son, follow me. I just move along. So we were walking on the street. It came to a time. I said, Dad, where are we going to now? He said, my son, follow me. As we were going, I realized myself. I said, Dad, you are dead, though. I can't follow you. I better go. I did go ask. So I had to make a U-turn. I was going home. As I was going home, something was telling me, look back. Suddenly, I turned. When I looked at my dad, he was telling me bye-bye. Suddenly, he disappeared.
That is how the spirit of your dad disappeared. Tell Lord the dream you dream about partner after the broken up post.
That one was not in the night, so that one came in broad daylight. You know, afternoon dream, you can't play with afternoon dream. Afternoon dream, they are not common. And if they come, they are we. In that dream, we were in the church like this. As we were in the church, so you were just preaching. I was standing there, I was just writing. Suddenly, demons from nowhere, they enter the church.
It's your demon from nowhere. Enter inside the church.
So they enter inside the church. There were very many. Most of them, some were really black and black. Some were really red and red. Suddenly, a man from my father's house, I know him very well, stood before me, appeared before me. He was telling me, you, where can you come to this church? Who said you come to this church? You think you can run away? You think this man can save you? I'm going to kill you. He said, in fact, he said, he said, we, meaning all the old demons, he said, we did not came here for you. We came here to attack that man that said
to attack me?
Yes, to attack you. So
now the demon came to attack me.
Yes, so as he was just talking to me, I was not telling him, no level, you can't do me anything. Look at my spiritual father here. My spiritual father will fight for me, will save me. Suddenly, you were standing here. Suddenly, you shouted, you were kneeling down. You said, Jesus. The way you hollered Jesus, all the old member was afraid. What is going to happen to Pastor? Where Pastor will shout Jesus like this? They were not seeing what you were seeing. But God just opened my eye. I was just seeing everything. So you stand up. You say, my member, demons from your father's house, from different parts of this country, because we have the Igbo, the Yoruba, many parts of the country.
All of them come.
They are in this church. So many of them, they came. So you use a word. You say, my children, this is not your battle. This is my battle.
Why they come to attack me? Why they come?
And they say that they came to attack you because you deliver us.
They said the demon came to a different place because I break the pots. The demon now came to attack me because of the broken of the pots. Are you not hearing me? What happened?
So, when they came, so you know, I said, my member, this battle is the final battle. This battle is not your battle. It's only God that will survive me. It's only God that will rescue me in this battle.
Wait, everybody listen. And I say, it's only God that will help me in this battle.
So therefore, then you stand up, you just stretch your hand like this. So you say, all the members, all of you outside. So you lead us outside. Suddenly, the gate opened by itself. All the old member, we went outside. You said, okay, this time I want all of you to be praying for me. You were crying bitterly.
I was crying
bitterly. You went inside the church.
What was that doing inside the church?
So the thing was like, you were not fighting the demon. The thing was just like, no, maybe you are watching a Nigerian film. When you see a native daughter fighting a pastor, they'll be throwing bullets. The fight was so tough. The fight was very long. It's not the way I'm saying it now. So people, then you now told us outside the gate that we'll be praying for you. We prayed, some people were praying, some it came to a point, they were all tired. So I was crying, our pastor is gone, our pastor is gone, our pastor is gone. Me, I was just laughing because you were just fighting the demon.
I was killing them inside the church.
Power, yes, over them. Uh-huh. So I was just laughing. People were, they prayed, they all give up, they were not able to pray again. Suddenly, you open the gate. Hey, people were shouting, hey, our pastor is alive, oh, our pastor is alive.
Wait, what happened in the dream? What did I say in the dream? When I came out, what did I say to you?
Okay, when you came out, you said, my children, my member, I have destroyed everything that is troubling you. All of you have. It's just that everything that happened in that dream is what just happened this morning.
Everybody, anything that happened in that dream?
Well, it was just what it was. It, that thing was.
That happened today when I was prophesying for
yes,
people.
Yes, sir. So after everything, we entered the church. We were celebrating.
We were jubilating. Now, in that dream, I said every member should go outside. Let me face the demon. All the demons gather here. And I defeated them through the name of Jesus.
All of,
eh?
All of them.
When I came out.
Yes, even the one that will appear to me that came from my father's house. You defeated him. After that, so when we entered the church, I was just standing there. You were just looking at me. And the sweat that was coming out of your body was just like that somebody who went to Sabisa Forest to fight Boko Haram. The sweat was very thick. I want to confirm a prophecy of last Sunday. During the anointing service, you told me that... I saw you in my dream. You were open doors for me. That was 100%.
Saw me in the dream.
Yes, sir.
I will open the doors.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Confirm, sir. Yes, sir.
Confirm what?
Confirm.
What is confirm?
Open the doors.
Eh?
Open doors for me. Many things.
In your dream.
Yes, sir.
This dream happened on Wednesday.
Yes, sir.
Last week.
Yes, sir.
I was opening a door for you.
Yes, sir.
And the door was open.
Yes, sir.
I said, my son, pass.
Yes, sir.
Is
yes,
it
sir.
True?
Yes, sir.
It is the target. Oh, my label Shakayada. You saw it.
Yes.
I can't lie. My yes. God cannot lie. I prophesy. The door is open. Go on and say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's done.